I don't know American geography.
Which way?
I wanna say Alcatraz, but I think I'm way off. Lots of woods.
Where is everyone? No guards?
They don't use this corner of the island.
Apparently not. Why not this?
Look,
boat building.
Love's boat.
We have to catch up to him.
Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island?
Shit.
What about your people? Start. We'll take back trails. They won't see us.
Okay.
Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Isaac.
Your leader, Isaac. What does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Yeah.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
Yeah.
It's the fastest way.
Abby!
Grabbing supplies. Just in case.
Coin. Idaho. For each stake, I'm guessing I missed one or two on the way. Okay. Prisoners provided useful points and a direct resistance. Alarming. Significantly more than we thought. Villagers have fortified their patrols across the island. Never did.
Abby, why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing.
Yeah.
I guess we don't deserve this. But also, I needed to. Mm-hmm. I had to.
Alcohol?
Whoa. Is that your village?
No, that's Haven. Ours is further inland.
Haven.
Don't linger. They might see you.
Okay. Very interesting tribal society. Reminds me of Lenora, if they weren't, you know, homicidal.
What is that?
It's our warning signal. Your people are here. And the whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp. Follow me.
How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide.
Hide or
most
run.
Will fight.
About 1,000 versus 1,000. I have to say, I don't fancy I think the wolves might actually lose this battle. Or at least be badly wounded enough that it won't matter anymore. Then all it takes is one serious clicker attack on the stadium and they've got no defenses. It's exactly like they warned in Jackson. Maria didn't want them all to go out and leave the place vulnerable. A lot of parallels being drawn here. Wow.
Okay.
I'm stuck. Potatoes. Okay.
Where is everyone? All fighting.
Can't hear. Time to loot before we get to shoot. Jesus. You know, I think this is probably very sustainable for the future. I mean, you can understand how they've pass on these skills, you can build houses. There's the chickens. Survive off the land. Okay.
May her light guide us through the storm.
Still
when you're lost in the darkness,
look for the light.
Look for the light. What's that?
Fireflies.
Something my dad used to say.
Alright, get up top, huh? You can still rise with us. When you're lost in the darkness, look for light. Believe in the fireflies.
We need to climb up there.
Okay.
It'll be locked. The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
Shit.
Close the gate! Seal off the camp!
I don't really want to engage here.
Mind. This is going to be a long night. Remember, only from here
and find our true strength. I'm not ready. For the sake of this world and the land, you will be.
Okay. Don't really want to go looking for trouble here. One there coming down the ramp.
Well, nothing here.
Shit. It's another one bites the dust. Still got the suppressor on the pistol. still a buttload of them. Sweep round, come from the other side. Can you move? Please move. God. One on the top there. Two in there, one at the back. Need to kill that one in the back before we can move up. Got another shot with this suppressor. Enough. in there, one over there. She's watching the barn. I think there's four in total, two on the left, one in the middle, one on the right. Who knows how many have more in the barn. When I was ducked and against the wall. That shouldn't have been a thing. Okay. I can hate that that's a thing. That one got me. Oh, come on! How's it getting me? Oh, up top, right? First engagement, and it's not gone well, so I can only imagine what the next ones are going to be like. Problem, I think, with these guys is that they're up top a lot. Full of health, great. Fine. Coin. Come on, Montana. No, it's not time you're right.
What?
You're the last one.
Find them. Quiet.
Just you. She hit the cards on her way down. Not last one. There's someone left. Who's left? I mean, I don't want to kill everyone, but I kind of need to loot a little bit to recoup some of this. I got a nice quiver of arrows. Will you stop being where I am? Next section over as well, huh? Rearmed and ready. Cutting and soaring. It's a pity we couldn't have learned to live with these guys. They could have traded wood for necessities.
Yara, down here. Okay, I think we're clear. That was crazy.
So one guy ran off.
Getting close. Up this way. You got it?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're getting there. Nearly to my village. Holy shit.
May she protect us.
Yara, we need to move.
Yeah. Those are our boats.
Isaac, what are you doing?
Going straight at the heart of them. Not leading the first way.
This is a gift. They're on our territory now. I showed them what they deserve. Through her love, we will survive this.
Thank you.
Where to now?
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
We have shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, we'll take them off the island.
Good.
We knew this day might come.
Okay. They prepared for it. They're organized, well prepared. They know how to live off the land. Honestly, I'm liking the scars apart from the homicidal idiocy thing. Right. If things had gone different, this could have been me. Let's grab that and that. Eva's brigade's not returned yet. What's to think about tonight? Okay. Arrows. Rain's still getting in. Someone left a hatch open. Scope, please. Bit bigger since I got the tools for it. Okay. Nice. Building over there, one building over here. Flowers, scars. What is this? Pocahontas of the New World. Better. My prophet, may you hear my words, Maria, a strong and capable warrior until she witnessed her husband Henry and their patrol get slaughtered by wolves. We honor Henry's martyrdom by claim his spirit.
Please protect him.
Lots of bullet armor piercing, lots of that. Imagine being called up.
Our village is just on the other side of the farmlands. Great.
You were not my first choice, but my first choice has decided to go AWOL. So now you're leading the raids. Good luck.
Where are we going? See that tall tower? The Space Needle? What? Yeah, I see it.
Oh, wow.
Head towards it.
Peppers and tomatoes? Tomatoes, okay. All right. Get down, please. Might have come from over there.
What? The runaway's here! With a wolf!
Oh, come on. That was right in his throat. Got a very strong head, love. Space Needle. Gonna try and sneak through without engaging too much. See the torches. All out assault scars. torches. Still got that bottle. Excellent. To the grass. One in the house. Two in the house, three in the house, no, one in the house and one over there. Oh, come on.
The runaway's here, with a woo! You'll pay for this, Sarah!
No, Rachel!
Oh, for the love of God, that was so not what I wanted to do. It stood me up on the fucking thing and then it was just like, hey, you're like that. I was like, no, I want to stay crouched. That was such a good approach as well. She was facing the wrong way this time. I see, it's always fucking the same. The first try is the best try you have at it. And then the next couple of tries, it's just like, no, you don't even.
What the
torches out.
Is it true about the number of wolves? We let this happen.
Shut you up, good and proper. Okay. Just line up. Alright though, we're gonna loop back around the other way.
Scour the area. See who's out there.
New plan. Move back to the top. And then move around. How did you get over there? Yeah. Not exactly dressed for stealth. In grass. grass. They've moved to the second area, that's why she's over there. And no one's left in the first. But that's good, it means we can get our loot on. See two moving in. The third's over there. The other. That's it.
Fuck. That was rough.
Let's get to the village.
I've been through some of my other bullets that I can craft, which is nice. Because I can always make more. Right there. Arrow. Nice. There's the shot. Oh, that was close. Considering she poked her head out here, I was just a little off. Just to the side. Increases efficiency of crafting ship, produce more from the same resources. Nice. An arrow. And what about you, who I killed over here? What did you have? Nothing? Okay. Like, everyone I kill, they fall on their own, like, weapons and somehow fire every bullet before they die.
Over here.
Okay. Push it.
It's here. Come on.
I can see why they need the chickens. The feathers.
Hurts.
Straw, huh?
This way.
Stuff in my pockets. Water. Screws. No, silverware. Could have sworn that one of the wells would have a coin in it.
This is the one.
Just try talking to her. I try to make her understand. But she just kept yelling. She started chasing me. Trying to make her stop. I was just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen. You were defending yourself. You did nothing. Come on.
should have.
It's okay. I'm glad we found you. Let's go.